Hey there, friend! Last time, we learned four different strategies to solve addition problems. And today, we are going to learn about one more tool we can use to add numbers. But first, I need to show you something important. Let's get started! Last time, we listened to stories about numbers and used pictures, counters, and fingers to help us add numbers together. Today, we are going to turn a number story into a number sentence. To do this, we will need a few math symbols. Here they are. This symbol is called a plus sign, and this symbol is called an equal sign. But what do they mean, and how do we use them to write a number sentence? Let's start with a number story. Mia had two balloons. Then someone gave her four more. How many balloons does Mia have now? To turn this number story into a number sentence, we have to think about which numbers we are adding together. Mia has two balloons, and then someone gave her four more. Two and four are the parts of our number sentence, but what do we do with these symbols? The plus sign is the symbol that tells us what to do with two numbers. When we see the plus sign, we know we are adding the numbers together. So, when we put this symbol in between our two parts, it says 2 + 4. Perfect. Now for the equal sign. This symbol tells us what the answer or the whole is. We need to put the equal sign after our two parts. Now our number sentence says 2 + 4 equals what? Oh, we need to find the whole, and I have a great idea. We can use a number bond to help us find the answer. One of our parts is 2, and the other part is 4. I can draw quick math pictures to help us find the answer. 1, 2 in this part, and 1, 2, 3, 4 in this part. Now, to find the whole, we need to count both parts together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now our number sentence is complete. Read it with me. 2 + 4 = 6. Awesome! Great job! Let's look at another number bond and see if we can write the number sentence to go with it. Here is our number bond, and it's already filled in. We can see the parts are 4 and 3, and the whole is 7. Before we can start writing a number sentence, we have to ask, which two numbers are we adding together? What do you think? Great! We are adding the parts 4 and 3. To show that we are adding these two numbers together, we need to add a plus sign in between them. Perfect! Now the number sentence says 4 + 3, but we aren't done. We have to write in the equal sign and the whole, which is 7. Which one do you think comes after 4 + 3? The equal sign. 4 + 3 = 7. Our number sentence is complete. Great job, friend. Today we practiced using the plus and equal sign, writing number sentences, reading number sentences, and adding numbers using number bonds. Remember, in math, we can solve any problem together. You can count on it. See you next time! Hey, hey.